Starters calling for the first race field. It's going to be your last call to wager, last call for race one. Gates rolling. Field is in motion. Starter Adam Brownlee and gate driver Rick Hurley have the pacers lined up behind the gate for the first race. Gate swings around the turn, and they're just a little bit over 1/8 of a mile from the start. First race, Distaff Pacing Field, lined up in the backstretch now. The gate's picking up speed, and they're ready for action. There they go. And they're off and pacing. Haley's Big Comet is fast away from the car up on the far outside. Gotta Love My Shadow is charging up into the first turn. And those are the top two, and they battle for the lead, headed past the opening eighth mile as A Private Affair gets away in third. Then it's Directing Traffic, who settles away in fourth. Aerial View is pacing fifth. The Early Trailer is Double on the Rocks. Field is covered by seven lengths as they make their way to the opening quarter. Gotta Love My Shadow and Brady Jensen hammered down on the board at 1-9, showing the way past the quarter in a fast 27-3. In front of us, first time around, the big favorite, Gotta Love My Shadow, on top by a length and a half. Right there in the pocket, second is Haley's Big Comet. A close up third for A Private Affair, racing along fourth, Directing Traffic. Then we come back to Aerial View, and Double on the Rocks is still the back marker. They race around the second turn and make their way toward the half mile juncture. They're still chasing the big favorite, who has been unchallenged since taking the lead. Gotta Love My Shadow still has it by a length and a half. In the pocket second is Haley's Big Comet. Then toward the inside, A Private Affair is third. Now moving up on the outside, first over, here comes Aerial View from fourth. And toward the inside, Directing Traffic racing in fifth. And chasing cover from the back is Double on the Rocks. They've got 3/8 of a mile left to go. Headed for the far turn, Gotta Love My Shadow shows the way by a length and a quarter now. Up on the outside, Aerial View is trying to pressure. And right there in the pocket as they round the turn is Haley's Big Comet. Three-quarter time, 1:27. Third quarter in 28-2, and Gotta Love My Shadow takes off for home. She's opened up by four. Back to second is Haley's Big Comet. Then toward the inside, A Private Affair in third position. And on the outside, Aerial View, it's all Gotta Love My Shadow. And she's strutting her stuff out here tonight. She's going to win it clear by almost 10 lengths. Three wins in a row for Gotta Love My Shadow. She's home and cooled out tonight in 1:55-1. Haley's Big Comet was second, then A Private Affair and Directing Traffic. Six, four, five, one posted. 6-4-5-1.
Trying to find Mr. Warren G. Seen a car full of girls, ain't no need to tweak. All of you search, know what's up with 213.
peeping me, I'm on glide and swerve. These hookers looking so hard, they straight hit the curve. Want to pick up better things than some horny tricks. I see my homie and some suckers all in his mix.
We're playing Regulate, Victory Song, pointing driver Brady Jensen. Brady J, back to the winner's circle in tonight's first race with a big favorite, Gotta Love My Shadow. Three wins in a row for Gotta Love My Shadow. Much the best here tonight in 155-1. And she scores her seventh of the season, 39th career win for Gotta Love My Shadow, a Chestnut 9-year-old daughter of Shadow Play, owned by Joe Scanio, Maria Alvarez, Bart Fuden, trained by Williams Hernandez, and Brady Jensen, the winning driver. Gotta Love My Shadow in the Gulf Shores Winner's Circle for race one at Running Aces.